Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, my mic was all screwed up. But it's working now.
Okay, so I've got a commission that I want to try to get finished. That's what I'm having trouble with. It's basically a bunch of missions in one.
All right. Oh. There's money in it, right? Yeah, there's something in the water over here.
Yeah, it's probably someone's,
Yeah.
You have to sell it at the Reaper's Outpost if you want to go there.
Nah.
Okay, so there's one evil ship by the Reaper's Hideout.
Okay. Let me see.
Come over here and vote in the quest.
Oh wow, this is high. Shoot. Let me go back to sense three.
Alright, so we got a bunch of stuff to do. Do you want to do the vault? Do you want to do one of the maps or one of the riddles?
Holy crap. You pick.
Okay. Well, let's do a vault, because last time we were doing this, we didn't get a chance to do it.
Okay, let's do a vault. I'll get a chest. You're sick.
You can find one laying around pretty easily.
Around here?
No, probably one of the islands we go to. They're usually pretty common.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm going to buy one.
Hmm. Okay, your money.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I got a lot of money.
Sail back later. What's up, Captain?
Here we go, okay. Yeah, I got 325,000 gold. I'm good. I got 471 doubloons and 250-something. I don't know.
Back to the sea, yeah?
Alright, I'm gonna fill up on everything. So did you stream today?
Yeah, split second.
How'd that go?
Went fine. I used the Xbox version. I didn't bother with the PC version.
Yeah, the PC version is kind of a pain.
Well, also the cutscenes are like twitchy.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Xbox version, not an issue.
Mm. No, I think I got enough stuff. What are you shooting me with?
I'm not shooting you.
Oh, okay. I saw that. Are you looking at me or something?
I'm looking at you, yeah.
With a sniper?
Yeah, you want me to shoot you anyway?
No. You're good, you're good. All right, so we're going to... All right, we got a bunch of crap. You see, I'm on the ship. Let's go.
Let's go. All right, so we gotta go basically straight ahead.
Yeah, kind of.
Ah, shit, skeleton ship.
Yeah, well, you know.
That's what I mean earlier, like they're a lot more common now. And they're always in your way.
What do you think of that meme I sent you with the English guy?
Oh yeah. That is pretty much what the community said when they saw that. Or when they saw the captaincy update. Holy shit, you can put stuff on your boat now? Alright, bust out your compass. Let me know I'm going the right direction.
You're going the wrong way.
No, I'm not. No, you're going the right fucking way. Shit. There's a skeleton ship right in front of us.
Want to kill him?
If you can do it, go for it.
I mean, I can. They're not that hard.
Just let me know what side of the ship you want me to keep you on.
This side. The side that I'm standing on.
Left side, okay. Here it comes. Avoid it for now. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Sometimes they avoid you.
Yeah, he's not coming after us. We're good.
Alright, good. For all the shit they put me through. Alright, compass?
Yeah, they're gone. This looks like it right here. Yeah. Isle of Last Words! Alright, I'm gonna go on to the island and see if we can find this thing. Yeah, it's here. Oh, Captain Ahab's here. Oh, that's you. Okay. Ah, crap. Alright, so I got that. I got a couple of nice things here, too, if you can come down here and pick them up.
I'd like to, but that one skeleton ship is looking kind of suspicious at the moment.
Yeah, put him on the thing. Here, pick him up.
Okay, he's not moving.
I was gonna say you could use the harpoon.
Okay. Use the motherfucking harpoon.
I mean, it would be easier, you know, I'm just saying. It would be, you know, it might help out, you know. See if there's anything else right here. All right, we should be good.
Yeah, basically, head straight ahead.
Yep, straight ahead.
Turn the ship a little bit so we don't smash into the island.
Oh wait, my
bad.
I didn't know it was up. Okay. Nice mast. Straight ahead.
Like Boston cops. How do I get here? Straight ahead. How do I get there? Straight ahead. How do I get across town? Now wax in your ears. Straight ahead.
What happened?
Kraken.
Oh, cool! I can fight him.
There's the book. Go get it, dude. All right. Good call on that one.
I don't think we're done yet. Oh, no, we did. We got the crack. Wow, that was easy.
Hang on. Let me stop. That way you can come back to the boat.
Yeah, stop the boat. They dropped quite a few stuff. Crate of tea.
Let me turn around and come back for you.
Well, I got Kraken meat and... Yeah, come on back.
Okay.
That's freaking cool. Yeah, take your time. No rush.
Where are you at? I can't see you.
Turn around. I'm by where the mermaid is. Yeah, there you go. Straight ahead.
Oh, there. Okay, I see you.
It's Kraken meat, too. I got this chest and some meat, so... I don't know if that Kraken was supposed to be that easy or what, but it wasn't that hard at all.
There's some more stuff on the other side.
Is there? Okay, cool. We got some Kraken meat.
Alright, you know what? Let's go ahead and sell this stuff right away. That way we don't get screwed.
Get us closer there. I could probably get it with the harpoon. Oh, here we go. Got a chest. I think that's it.
No, there's another item in the water.
I honestly don't see it.
It's
do you?
Small. There.
Yeah, that narrowed it down. I still don't see it. Oh, it's over there? There you go.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Anything else out there you see?
Yeah, it's right there.
Hey, go get it. I'll get you back.
Oh, it's Kraken meat.
Oh, good. Grab it. That's food. We just took out two tentacles. Do you remember any more that we took out?
I took out like two. That's probably it.
Okay, I took out one or two as well.
Alright. Look at the map. Where's the nearest outpost? We'll drop this stuff off immediately.
Oh, hang on. Found my way around. Go northeast. East-northeast.
East-northeast, okay.
Oh, no, wait. Go straight ahead. Go straight ahead. Never mind. Go straight ahead. Daggertooth. Yeah, you'll see the island where we stopped last time. Just go past it.
Past it, got it.
But yeah, we got a Kraken. Now you can unlock something from the Kraken. Thank you. I'm gonna cook the Kraken meat. I'm not supposed to cook this stuff.
How to do it, or how long does it take?
I wonder if I'm supposed to cook the Kraken meat.
Yeah, you cook it first. Try to eat it without it, you'll get sick.
Seriously? Okay.
Let's try the tower over there. I think we can sell everything to that.
Or we could stop here and sell everything now, or... Okay, we'll go to the tower.
No, I'll show you. That's what that new post is for. It's for, captain ships. You can just take them over there and sell everything.
Yeah. I can't get over that name. Mushy Snuggle Bites.
Here's the name of the next ship I'm gonna buy.
I don't wanna know!
Good, I'm not gonna tell you.
Damn, this takes a long time to cook. Oh, sorry. Will it stop cooking on its own, or do I have to wait?
Whenever you feel like eating it.
Well, no, it's actually cooking right now. I'm just wondering if I have to stand by and wait, or if I can just run off and it'll stop on its own. Or if it'll burn.
You probably want to wait. Where's that book with the,
Oh, great, it's... I can't pick it up. It's burning. Dan, I need your help.
There's a water thing behind it.
There's a what?
There's a water bin behind you.
Yeah, it won't let me pick it up, though.
Okay, well, douse with water.
I can't. It won't let me. The meat's burning. Great. I can't pick it up.
Hey, Kraken. Hit E. I picked it up here.
Oh, good. Is it done? It won't let me pick it up. Like, at all. There, oh, wait, I know why. I'm full of food.
So, where'd you put that Kraken book we're supposed to get?
I don't know. There was no book. It was just a chest.
Oh, alright.
I don't know if we have a book at all for that. Yeah, I don't know if this is any... Let me see if it's any good. Well. That's what it was. My bad. I just didn't... Well, actually, let me see if it, let me see if I can buy the Kraken stuff real quick. Hang on. If there was a book, we're screwed.
It's okay if we didn't get it, you know. Shit happens.
Okay, yeah, it says you just pick up the meat and the loot it drops. That's it.
Okay, get on the ship. Let's go.
Oh, I want to see if I can get my cannon, my Kraken cannon.
Are you looking to buy?
Are you trying to customize my ship?
Not your ship, mine when I get mine. Let me see.
You might have to unlock it.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so no. Let me see if I got. Oh, I got the capstan. Okay. You can get it yourself if you like.
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, the Kraken wheel. Okay, so the crap. The Captain Cannon, you need to kill 5 Kraken to get that.
Stop
and the wheel, you need to kill 10 Kraken.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, if you want, you can buy one yourself. Are you saving money?
Saving the money.
I'm saving the money.
Go fix that.
To fix the ship, right?
Yeah, fix the ship. That's your job.
How do I fix the ship? I forgot. I don't need to
remember worry. Real fast.
I'll just get the water out of here. Okay. I need a crate, right?
You need wood.
Oh yeah, wood. Okay, yeah, wood.
I got the fucking wood.
All right, I got wood. How does this work? I gotta.
Patch the hull.
Oh, repair hull. I got it. Okay. Okay.
If this shit sinks, say goodbye to your career.
This is a career? Okay.
When you're done with that, get the goddamn compass out.
Compass. Go straight. You know, if you like, we can download Halo Infinite and go one-on-one. We can download a fighting game, go one-on-one with that a few times.
Fighting games I'm down for later. We'll probably do that.
There we go. Ooh, step in the water. Stop. Okay, well, I'm gonna turn the ship a little bit.
Hang on.
Okay, cool. All right, that's good enough. Need to work on my aim. Here, grab the stuff.
You're putting kegs on the ship?
They're there, aren't they? We can sell them for money.
Stop it. I'm not putting that on here.
Why not? It's good stuff.
Because they blow up.
So?
Fine. Shit blows up. Don't blame me.
God, my aim sucks.
I should have told you that.
Shut up! Alright, grab that.
Since we got the kegs, we're gonna go back to the outpost. We're gonna sell this shit. I'm not leaving it on here.
Why not?
Don't they blow up?
Alright, grab that. Oh, the kegs? Oh. Okay, yeah,
yes.
Yeah. Crap, there's a couple of things out there, and I'm trying to get them. You turn a little more. Oh, there we go.
It's just food.
Okay, the other two okay, we got good, we're good.
Turning around, run to the outpost, sell those kegs, as I fucking don't want them.
We can throw them back in the water if you want.
No, we'll sell them, we'll get the money.
Get the 20 bucks. To worth. Now, you know, we'll throw them over the side, it's fine.
They throw them off, I don't want them.
Oh, shit!
You gotta play this shit, you idiot!
Oh, yeah! Did the ship sink?
Not yet!
I pressed the wrong button, I'm bad, my bad.
You're bad, you're bad. You're bad, alright! Fix this shit!
Alright, how many holes we got? Not that many.
Any more?
Okay, we got it. Alright, I'll get rid of the other one. That might be a good idea.
Don't light it again.
I didn't light it, I just jumped off. Hey, look, the damage for a hit. That's pretty cool.
Shut up.
We're okay.
All right. Stop the damn compass.
Does everything have to be damned around you?
Yes.
All right, turn around.
This is a damn asshole likes to light shit on fire.
Yeah. All right, go straight. At least the ship's okay.
Pay for repairs. Take the shit to the pirate mechanic.
Okay, looks like it's that island straight ahead. What is that thing? Hang on. Oh, the crooked mass.
You know what? I think I know exactly where that location's at. Hang on.
It's straight ahead.
No. The island where the treasure's at. I think I know what island that is.
Yeah, but we can't get it anyway.
No, we can.
Wait, which treasure? One of these other maps?
No, the map with the partial thing you got, I might know where that's at.
We can't get it anyway until we get the frickin' pizzas.
No, we can get it now.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Last I remember, we gotta get all the pieces of the map to do it.
No.
Alright, let's get this piece of the map. Watch out for the rocks. Watch out for the rocks. Watch out for the rocks. Watch out for the rocks.
You can activate the fucking anchor!
Oh, I didn't know you could do-
Don't fix that.
I said watch out for the rocks!
Ah, shut up.
Actually, oh, I hope this is the right island. Let's see. It might not be. You know what? This isn't the island. It's the next one.
Okay.
Ouch. Why is it saying that now? This update's buggy as hell. Okay, so we want to go to the...
Let it go. I'm trying.
Oh, my bad.
As long as you got the map with the X mark on, you can find it.
Waiting on you.
So am I.
So we're gonna get the next piece of the map or get our asses attacked?
Take care of those guys, please.
I got him. Yeah, crap, missed. Damn it. I got an idea. Why don't we just go to the next mech map spot and go get the next map? I mean, that'd take a lot less time than you trying to find it. Just saying.
I'm just looking a little bit more. I might be able to find it.
All right, well, you're while looking for it. I'm going to go... Are you still looking?
Particle K. That's where it's at. Keep going straight.
I'm going straight.
Actually, head south. Straight south.
Bumpkin, the next piece of the map.
Head south.
Take the wheel! You better be right about this.
I am. Watch.
We're only going to be able to find one treasure, though.
You only need one treasure.
Well, I found the next piece of the map is, if you ever want to know. Yeah, straight ahead. There's a fortress. Mm-hmm. That we're not going to. You better be right about this.
What if I'm wrong?
I'm gonna shoot you.
You can't.
Fine, I'll sink your ship.
You can't.
Yeah, I can, and get one of those explosive barrels.
Well, we threw them off the side, so no.
We can get more.
Chest.
What if you're wrong?
I won't be wrong.
All right, we'll find out. Got him. Do you leave anything? Yeah, get this gem right here. All right, so where did... On the northern part. Right about here. Oh, you know, you're right, but I gotta deal with all these other a-holes. You gotta get over here and help?
Oh, just scalping. Shut up.
They left a lot of stuff. Get over here and pick it up.
It's just ammo.
No, it's not. They left a whole bunch of crap.
Okay, I'm coming.
Very good.
You know what? Open the chest. Over here. Open the chest.
I'm open. There. There's the gold. There's the key.
So put a couple of these in there. There you go, that'll fit. I'll take that. I'll take this, put it on the ship, and you grab that stuff.
No, I'm taking it. Danny didn't take the thing. You're a jerk.
You didn't put it. You dumb shit!
It won't let me put it in there!
Yeah, it does. You gotta aim at it right.
What, you're saying it did it wrong?
Yes.
There's something wrong with you.
Something wrong with you! Would have blew up the side of my ship!
Hey, that was for decoration.
I got an achievement for it, by the way.
See? You're welcome. Thank you.
Welcome back to the ship. Yeah, that's it. All right. So.
Now, where's the ball key go?
Mermaid's Hideaway.
How do you know that?
Because that's what the key says.
Oh, okay.
So we gotta head like northwest, I believe.
What's it called again?
Mermaid Hideaway.
Mermaid Hideaway. Mermaid Hideaway.
It's on the west side of the map.
Oh, yeah, straight west.
Straight west, okay.
All right, the map is set up so you can read. You can see it over the yellow. You can see it over the ledge. There's a Fort of the Damned. You want to go there?
No.
Why not?
Because I want to get the commission done.
Oh, shit.
Get the fuck back on the bomb.
Pressing the wrong buttons.
Pressing the wrong buttons.
Alright, where's the mermaid show up?
Alright, your life.
Shut up! Alright, I'm back on. Yeah, we got a ways to go. Can this thing go any faster?
Yeah, it can. Hang on.
Oh, nice. There we go.
Someone's not doing their job on the ship. I don't know why they ain't.
What was my job?
Shipmate, let's help out.
Oh, okay. Here, look dirty. Them helping.
You're helping out, all right. Another ship in the distance. Outpost and not come towards us.
Oh yeah, I see him. He's way over there. Yep, there. Two of them. Yeah, so I think they're gonna be occupied. Yeah, I did my job.
Good job. For once.
Shut up. I'll be right back.
Okay.
And I'm back. Are we there yet?
No, but I think that one ship on the distance is going to the same place we're going, I think.
What ship?
We're going over the northwest.
That's not
a player ship or a skeleton ship? Looks like a player ship.
It means he's way out there, so.
That's a player ship. Alright, well, let's keep an eye out. I'm gonna park on the back side of the island, okay?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, it's one of those shrines over there. We could have gone for that.
Well, I was the one to get the commission done.
Okay, fine. Let's get the commission done. Right, let's turn off all the lanterns so they can't see us.
Okay, you can do that if you want.
All right, you can stop anytime. All right, time to find the key. I mean, the hole.
Do you have the key on you?
No, do you?
I'll get it. What's that noise?
What noise?
That?
That was me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, now we gotta find this, this vault thing. What does it say on the thing?
Snake. Under the island's grand archway.
Okay. So where's the grand archway?
Hang on, I think I found it.
Oh, good.
Found it, and it's got a chest right here.
Let's see if I can find a boat around here. Oh, found a boat. Cool.
Yes, okay, cool. Head to the north side of the island.
Hey, there's a bunch of stuff. Well, the good news is I found a bunch of stuff. Let me see if I can pick it up. Don't care about that. I left a bunch of storage crates, a cannonball crate. That'll be there in a minute. Do not open the vault.
I'm not going to open it yet. I got the key in my hand. I learned my lesson.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Well, the good news is I don't see that at a pirate ship anywhere.
I do.
You do? Anywhere near us?
No. Hopefully it doesn't know we're here. The boat over where I'm at. Yeah, that's good enough. All right. Okay, now get the chest, then get the gold. I'll solve the puzzle. Don't get the last chest. I'll take care of it.
All right. And remember, when you hear that one last bang, that's when you gotta leave.
Oh, I know.
If they take the stuff on that boat, I'm not worried. There's not a whole lot on there. Oh! So somebody tried.
Alright, let me go. There's more stuff in here. Let's get the stuff in here.
Yep, okay. Dude, we're gonna have a lot of loot. You solved that puzzle. I got the chest.
Just getting them out of the way.
Jeez, we're gonna do well now. Yeah, I've got the other chest. You just take care of that thing. There's a piece over here.
Get it out of the way so I can find the medallions.
I'm going for the gold.
That chest in the back. I got it.
You made it. Only one thing of gold we didn't grab, but everything else we got.
We got a lot of stuff.
Here, I'll put it at the top. You just grab it and bring it to the boat.
Okay.
Alright, so we'll go to the nearest outpost to sell all this, right?
Yep. There should be one not far from here. And the one shipping the distance is going away, so don't worry about that one.
Sweet. Alright, we're good. That's kind of cool. The last guy didn't even bother finishing it.
Or he died, then he quit.
That could be it, too. I keep hearing monsters, but I don't see them.
They're upstairs.
Yeah, no. Oh, no. There's one right here. Oh, it's two of them. All right, got one. Yeah, we got more junk. Okay, cool. Maybe we should bring the boat right around the corner right over here.
Hang on, I'll do it. As that boat doesn't sink.
You think it's too much stuff?
No, that's plenty. It won't sink. It won't sink.
We got more stuff.
Oh, I know we do.
Like about six or seven more chests.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, eight, nine, ten chests. I can't lie, there's more than 10.
You can't say we don't get a big payday out of this.
Dude, we probably get 100k out of this easy.
Not about 100k, but we get a lot.
Well, I have 300k right now. Actually, no, wait. It was 306k when we started, so... Where am I at? Oh, my bad. I'm at 248k. Oh, that's right, because I bought the,
Yeah.
Okay, so I was about I was about 240k when we started, so... Is that you shooting?
No, that's the ghost.
Oh, okay. That's fine. As long as not other players, we're good. That's the last one. There's just a little gold trinket I'm gonna pick up. Explosive barrel.
Don't even think of that.
Damn, we got a lot of stuff. Holy crap. You know, maybe I'll grab the pirate ship and bring it around.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna find the nearest outpost.
There's one straight ahead.
Yeah, New Golden Sands. Got it. Drop the sails. We're hitting it.
All right, we'll stop by the Sovereign outpost. Leave the treasure on the small boat, because that way we can just drive up.
Yeah, exactly. We'll just jump off and move it close by to the... And the wind's going the opposite direction. Oh well. If I remember right, all the guys are on the right.
No one needs it. See that tall flag right there?
We can sell it all right there?
Just sell it all right there.
Is it worth the same?
Yeah, same price, same everything. They put it in as part of the captaincy update, so you have a reason to buy it, that ship.
All right. We're pretty much there. Oh, I see where the ladder is. Crap. You ever gonna drop the anchor? All right, there we go. Hey, they're only worth 100 gold now? Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I'm gonna go to the other guy. We'll grab the same chest. Okay, that's better.
Sell the captain's chest for 1,300.
I'm gonna sell the captain's chest here. Yeah, you're right. It's about the same. All right. You got something sold to the gold hoarders. Yeah, maybe right. Maybe it's not worth as much as we thought.
Yeah, I'd say we might get about 20 grand out of it. Maybe a little more.
Dude, that was worth 5 grand.
Spell on the sword's great?
I don't think you can.
You put it on the bow.
Yeah, I know. There's also a cannonball crate that's full.
Cannonball crate, go ahead and sell that. Money though.
Mm-hmm. Get rid of the storage crates. Ammo crate.
You can sell them here too.
Yeah, I know. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll grab them in a minute.
Captain ship, you can sell them here.
Oh, okay, so if you have a captain ship, you can sell them here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I didn't know that. The ammo one's not full, so...
I'm doing.
Alright, you can't sell the storage crates. Yeah, 500, not too bad. cannonball crate. I have no idea what the cannonball crate was worth.
Probably about $1,000, maybe $500 at least.
So, do you have Guilty Gear Strive?
No, not yet.
Okay.
One.
Yep, after that it's just two storage crates and they're not worth much. If anything.
Alright, so we got about 35 grand out of that.
I mean, I thought it'd be worth more.
We still got some other stuff to do on that commission. You want us to call it here or you want to keep going?
What are you up to?
So we got three island maps, and then we got four riddles.
Let's do the island maps.
Island maps, okay.
That one's got a... Oh, crap. This one's got a bunch of chests on it.
Well, there's one north of us, Rapier Clay. We can go there.
Let's do that. Yeah, there's only three on that one. Okay, cool.
Just so we're clear, I don't care if we lose these chests on these missions. I just want to get this quest over with.
Yep. They're gonna find those other islands. Thank you.
Can I please see where the fuck I'm going, please? Thank you. Put the map back where it was.
Oh.
Rick, you okay?
It's to the left.
Okay, thank you.
That's it right there. Yeah, it's tiny.
Yeah. Sail up so I can turn and get in there.
I was gonna shoot myself towards it, but never mind. I turn to the right a little bit. Turn to the right. The right. The right. The right. Okay, now we're really close. Screw it. I'm just gonna shoot everybody, screw it. Crap. There's a golden chicken over here. Okay, I need the ammo. Wherever the ammo is. No, it's all gold. I'll take a skull.
Golden chicken.
Stop shooting at chick! Pick up the drumstick at least.
Yeah, it's yours.
Oh, look, you discovered a chest.
Yeah.
Oh, everything's still on the table, by the way. We forgot to sell that stuff.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Sounds like a storm.
In the game or outside?
In the game!
Do it on the boat. Could you get over here and give me a hand?
No, you got it.
Get over here!
I'm trying to find this other island that we're gonna get all the chests on.
We'll
there it is.
It.
I found it. Kraken's
get
Fall.
This island done first.
Oh, look, a storm.
Yeah, a storm. Cute, isn't it?
Yep. Oh yeah, it's real cute. Yeah, I like it. You know, let's take a picture.
Get over here and get that last chest.
Yes, Dad. All right, where's the chest?
Check the map.
Check the map. Check the map. There's two more chests on this one. Yeah, right here, right next to the drumstick. Right next to the chicken you killed.
don't you guys take a day off?
They still bugging you? No, they're gone. Good.
Of course they're gone. I took care of them.
Of course you took care of them.
Yeah, because I'm smart. That's right, smart. S-M-R-T.
You're smart, all right. You spelled it right, too. Okay, I found Kraken's Fall. I don't know what the other one is.
I do, I just gotta find it.
I found it. I found it. I found it. I found it. I could point it out if you let me find it. I found it. I know where it is.
Hang on.
Here. Right there.
Okay, don't mark it.
Why not?
We know where we're going.
All you gotta do is look over the railing.
Got out.
There, now you can see it. Okay, near the side of the fort.
Is that fort active?
I don't know. Wanna find out? Skull on it. I don't see a skull over it, so I don't know.
That means it's not active. Good.
Not saying one night might pop up.
No, because we'll know about it. Oh, that was from the letter. We don't need that one. We just need to put the other one.
Yeah, get rid of the water.
Okay, so we got another three islands to go through over here, so.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go through Mermaid Isle, Cannon Cove, and the Discovery Ridge.
Are we gonna do them all? Okay.
Yeah, because I want to finish this quest. I want to get it done over with. So, see, I don't care if we lose the treasure, I just want to get the quest done.
Honestly, after the islands, I'm gonna call it, because that's enough.
after this one we'll call it. I'll cut you a break. I'm not gonna.
All right, after this one we'll call it.
I mean, I'll just abandon the quest later because I don't need it. I've already got a lot of money from it.
Right. Okay.
So we got four chests on this island.
Yep. I'm gonna go get this one over here.
Alright, I'll get the two and the main one.
Okay, cool. Hey, you found treasure!
Yeah, so did you!
Okay. Nope, yeah, that's right. I got struck by lightning. Where the hell? Oh, it's over here. There it is. All right. Oh, crap. Got struck by lightning.
Did you die?
Yep.
Okay, I'll see you when you get back.
Of course you will. Will you let me know when you're going to shoot those things? Hold on here. You could just use the harpoon!
Yeah, I know, but that's
use the harpoon, it's faster. Are we anchored? No. Nope. Alright, that's everything. Let's get out of here.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Alright, no, the next outpost is south. Yeah, sanctuary. We'll go there. Ouch!
Someone's lucky today.
Shut up. Oh, we're going way in the wrong. Yeah, go the other way. Yeah. Wait, are we on fire? Yeah, we're on fire. We were all dying, and nobody was paying attention!
Yeah, but it's also raining! The water puts out fire last time I checked!
No, it don't. Not this time.
You get struck by lightning again. Your brain a jump start.
Okay, the south side of the island, that's where the guy's at. Uh-oh.
Shit.
What's here? Oh, let's kill him. Here, let's see if I can hit him. Come on back up. Come on, there you are.
Usually he goes away, so I'm gonna do
something. Wait for him to come back. Oh, we made it. He's gone. Want me to park the ship this time so I know how to do it? Just drop the anchor.
I have perfectly good aim. How you doing?
Shut up. I had perfectly good aim.
Yeah. I didn't realize you did.
There we go. Got it. What is this? Wood crate. I got a cannonball crate too.
Can't sell the wood crate. It was sold at this outpost.
Oh, all these might not be able to sell them.
Yeah, can't sell this shit too.
Oh wow. Hold on, we got other stuff here. Let's get these skulls and stuff out of here. Can you sell the skulls here?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
All right, that's it. We got everything.
Cool. All right. Call it.